Englewood dedicated to helping cats that have nowhere else to go. It's called Puffy Paws Kitty Haven. The leaders say money is running thin and adoptions have all but stopped. Today, SNN Living News Central Florida Grant Boxlight, we found out Puffy Paws is not giving up on finding new homes. Yes.
At this home on Lakeview Lane in Englewood, cats, both healthy and ill, have found solace.
25 square foot. This is one of the largest free roaming cat havens around.
Unwanted cats from other shelters, vet offices, and the streets are now living in Puffy Paws Kitty Haven. Kristen Kingston is the director.
There's such a need for them to have a home. A lot of these guys were found on the street. A lot of people lost their homes, don't give up.
The cats share the house with the Kingstons because he knows them all by name.
Oh yeah, I know them all by name. This is Ty, this is Bobby, this is Marcy.
All 268 of them. Open house adoptions ended a year ago, a couple says, when code enforcement banned outsiders from volunteering or visiting in this residential neighborhood. But that didn't stop the couple's commitment to cats.
I guess it's my call. Give it back to the community. I have three heart attacks, so I'm very lucky to be here.
Adoption attempts at pet stores and vet clinics have not done much to reduce this feline population. Rick Kingston says outside terminally ill cats are for others suffering. No cat is euthanized at Puffy Paws.
We've had no problems taking in kitty cats throughout the years. And all these cats have different stories. And they had to come here or else the alternative was questionable.
But with 600 pounds of cat litter and 90 pounds of food used daily, the Kingstons have put a freeze on accepting new cats. They do get donations, including those from a makeshift thrift shop they run out of a storage unit near the neighborhood Walmart. The Kingstons say their goal is to adopt out most of these cats, but with avenues drying up, they've decided a new approach.
I think it's wonderful. He has this idea to do a mobile RV adoption. I just think it's terrific. And I just hope this community just realizes that, you know, come when we get it on the road and come out and check out our cats. And we have the best cats. We really do. They're great. Look at them. You can find this novel.
Reporting in Englewood, Grant Boxlayer, SFM Local News 6.
The Kingstons say they hope to have their mobile adoption unit up by the end of the year. If you're interested in helping or want more information, feel free to go online to puppypawskittyhaven.com. Government and community leaders met in Charlotte County.